superstars have risen to the occasion of a no disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no...
Oh, get ready. She knows exactly what she's doing with this submission hold.
Work the girl into the arm drag. And it's close. There's the heel kick.
Ooh. Oh, what a kick. Oh, what a kick. Ooh, right to the throat.
Oh, that knee took the win right out of you.
It's humiliating.
Oh, oh, a stink face.
I think I'm going to be sick.
And she is rapidly dictating the pace.
She's reading everything her opponent is trying to throw at her.
Pile driver.
I believe that is it.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
The rope.
Ooh, nice leapfrog.
And again.
Oh, what a back elbow. Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
And she's been brought to a disadvantage now.
And you know now she must rethink her strategy.
Good timing with that reversal.
She avoids the contact. Inflicted.
Look at this.
Able to evade.
She's taking a beating here.
And taking this kind of damage is unsustainable. Getting up from the count of 10 is going to be impossible at this rate.
Buffalo strikes. Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
This is hard to watch.
Oh, stomping away.
She flips it back on her.
Being carried around with ease.
Submission being applied.
Talk about being bent.
This won't win the agonizing situation. And she fights her way out of it.
She turns it right around with a counter.
Oh my gosh! Terminating knee smash.
And finds a counter. She returns the favor there.
Oh, vicious running knee lift.
Oh,
that's a hard kick.
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly.
Oh. vicious combination of strikes.
Nice. Turn out the lights. And she's keeping the pressure on here.
She's looking unstoppable, actually.
And that'll stop the count. This match continues on.
Tested, but now finally get some offense of her own in.
Uh-oh, she has trouble coming. Not going to be easy to get out of this.
Just extending parts that don't extend.
This one, agonizing situation. And she fights her way out of it. Kick.
She's just appearing powerless to each attack.
Yeah, she's riding roughshod over her.
Watch her set up in the corner.
This match has been incredible.
She manages to get control.
And she's up. She's going to keep fighting.
Sent right out of the ring. She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Repeated kicks right in the face.
Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
Knew what was coming there.
Off the barricade.
Oh no, what could this be?
Oh, don't do this.
Hung up on the barricade.
What are we gonna see here?
The third!
Oh! Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Inflicting pain at will. Ooh, she responds with a counter. She's back in under the ropes.
Springboard elbow.
Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it.
She starts to rise back up, but does she know where she is? Rapid fire.
See ya. Thanks for coming.
I think this is the most opportune time to be looking for the fans' praise. Why is she still boasting around? She's in a fight, for goodness sake.
And now she's given us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
Eight!
This is not the time to be diverting attention away from your opponent.
Ooh, refusing to let her get into her head.
There's the heel kick.
You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to creep.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hold.
Oh, what a cross face.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage. And she's trying to ask for mercy, but not even tapping out can help her.
Looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
And there's seven.
not good.
8, 9, 10.
She did it. There's the last woman standing.
Let's take another look at the incredible hardcore action.
The WWE Universe celebrating this match and the winner.
With that win, they deserve the praise.
This certainly wasn't an easy win, but she pulled it off.
And in the end, that's all that matters.